गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ सोनाली राठौर, वर्किंग इन वल्लभ बुद्धि पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज इन कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज प्रोग्रामिंग इन C++ एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज बेसिक्स ऑफ C++ प्रोग्रामिंग। लेट्स सी, दिस आर द पॉइंट्स टुडे वी लर्न। फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन C लैंग्वेज एंड C++ लैंग्वेज, देन प्रोग्राम फीचर्स ऑफ C++ and then C++ program in Turbo C++. Here is the first point, difference between C language and C++ language. Hope I think all of you know what is C, how can we run the programs in C, and then we learn again C and C++ difference. First point is C support procedure oriented programming and C++ is object-oriented programming concept. Second point is large programs are divided into smaller program known as function. And in C++, large programs are divided in different objects. The third point is C is a middle-level language and C++ is high-level language. The fourth point is scanf function is used for input operator and the printf function is used for output operator. In C++, cin is used for input operator and cout is used for output operator. In C, we can't use inheritance and in C++, we can use inheritance. All of you think, what is inheritance? Later, we learn what is inheritance and where it is used. Next, C is a subset of a C++ and C++ is the superset of C. C++ is made after the C. So, the libraries and different functions are taken from the C, and in C++, all those features which are in C are used, but also the extra new features are also in C++. In next, seventh point, file extension is in C is .c and the file extension in C++ is .cpp. Next, C follows the top-down approach in program design. What is the top-down approach? It means in C programming, first of all, the void main function is that and the what extra functions are what programmer want, they write after the void main function. And in C++, it follow bottom-up approach. It is depend on programmer what he want to write. Okay, in C++, bottom-up approach means, first of all, user or programmer want which class, which function, then they write first, then void main are used. So it is called bottom up approach. Next is program features of C++. I told you those features which are in C, all features are also in C++. The first point is same as like in C. In C++, statement are terminate with semicolon. Similarly, next point is comments. In C, the singular comment is using double slash. Just like that, C++ also having the double slash as single line comment. Second point is multi-line comment. This comment is start with slash star and end with star slash. This is the example for multi-line comment. You can see. Next, second point is header file. In programming C, for the input-output stream, we use stdio.h, it means standard input-output header file, in which printf and scanf function are used. In C++, for the input and output stream, we use iostream.h header file. It contains a declaration for the identifier cout, cin, and insertion and extraction operator are used. In output operator, cout is output operator. Operator insertion is called operator is called insertion or put to operator. It inserts the content of variable on its right to the object of its left. It means whenever we want to display the output, we write cout then the insertion operator. That double angle symbol you can see, that is called insertion operator. Later we show the example related to output operator and input operator. Next is input operator. Cin is input statement and causes the program to wait for the user to type in a number. Operator extraction or get from the input. This is the double angular symbol what you can see. It is called extraction symbol. It extracts the value from the keyboard which is given by user and assigned to the variable. Next is simple program for in C language, in language also. Here you can see in C language we use the header file stdio.h and conio.h. stdio for the input output operator and conio is used for, here we use clrsr and getch function which are in conio header file. These both function also in use C++ program. clrsr function is used for the clear the screen and the getch function is used to display the output screen. Here the difference between these two programs is, first is the header file. In C language we use stdio.h and in C++ program we use iostream.h. iostream.h means input output stream. And another difference is we use in C language printf. In printf what we write is Vallabhbhuti Polytechnic, and in C++ program we write cout and in insertion operator. After insertion operator we write Vallabhbhuti Polytechnic. Both program having the same message and the output of the both program are same. Now we want to show the program in C++.
For that we open Turbo C++. First of all we open one page from the file menu. Click on file menu then new. Here we write our header file first, hash include stdio.h. This is our C program. Then hash include conio.h. After that we write void main function. Here first of all first line is for our data type and our variable, in which what type of data type is used in program it is depend on us. We take integer. Here we take three variable a, b and c. Okay, then the function we use clrscr. This function is used for clear the screen in output, in which we run our program and that output we display, we clear the screen. Then we enter the variable value. For that we use printf for the message. Printf enter value of a. Semicolon. For that we use scanf. Here we write percentage d comma and a. This declare address of variable a. Similarly we write this kind of line for variable b. Printf enter value of b. Then again scanf for variable b. We write percentage double inverted percentage d comma m percent b. After inserting the value in variable we write process c is equal to a plus b. After it, we display our answer. For that, printf c is equal to percentage d, comma c, and last semicolon. After that, we write the function getch, which will display our output on the output screen. This is our full program for addition to number. Before display our output, first of all, we save our program. From the file menu, click on save button. Here, change your file name, sum.c. In C programming, extension is .c. Now compile first, there is no error, then run. Here we display enter value of a. Enter the value of a, I enter 2. Then enter the value of b, I enter 6. Then our answer is 8. Similarly, now second program I write for C++. In C++, we write header iostream.h, include iostream.h for input output stream. Second header file include conio.h. After that, void main. Here again we write variables. We take data type as it is integer. Our variable are a, b, and c, semicolon, then clrscr. Then now I want to write the message for enter the value of a. In C we write printf. In C++ we write cout. In cout this symbol, then in double inverted comma we write enter value of a, double inverted comma over semicolon. In programming C we write scanf. Instead of that scanf we write cin in C++. Here we use the variable, what is that, a. Same line for b. C out, enter value of b. C in b. Then c is equal to a plus b. Then we print our message of answer, c is equal to c, semicolon, getch. In that upper line, we write c out for message, double inverted comma, c is equal to. This is only message that print before the answer. Then we write that symbol, then we write c. This c means the value of the variable, and this is only message. Now we compile our program. Before that we save our program. On file menu, save, change the name of program. I write sum1.cpp. Okay. Then compile, there is no error, then run. Enter value of a, I write 45. Then enter value of b, I enter 10. C is equal to 55 is our answer. Okay. Thank you.